So we're in the Central Public Library. And holy moly. Okay, first of all, there's 11 floors. That's new. So this is, we're all the way on top. Well, not all the way on top. They won't. 11th floor is reserved for other stuff that I can't go up there. But so this is the highest point. This is called the Seattle Room. And highest point. But this is the lookout. What the fudge? It's so high. I'm not sure why looking over this way, like down to the street, is less terrifying than looking over this way. But it is. Anyway. So yeah. This is the 10th floor. So that would be 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. One that we can see right there, the yellow escalator looking thing, is number 3, and then below that is the auditorium, and then below that is parking. But like, holy moly, we're really far.
Okay, now it's time to take a tour around.
That's all stuff and stuff. Yeah. There's an insane amount of, like, just space in this building. So this is a reading room. Also the reading room. Reading room, computer room, all of the above room. More reading and computer space. Stairs. So now we're on the 9th floor. Spiral, history, maps, genealogy, biography. I feel like you could get really lost in here. Books, more computer and reading. Floor 8, music, recreation, literature. Seventh floor, the bathroom over there. Thank you.
take it back. This is not the place you can get lost in. This is a place I did get lost in. Stairs. All the signs.
United States reports.
There's so much stuff in here. Where are we going? Public stairway. It's not an alarm going to go off if I open this room. Oh, that's good. Holy moly, this is huge. Apparently there's like an audio tour you can do if you call a number on your phone, but we'll see if we'll do that. Okay, floor 5, mixing chamber.
Look, we were just up there. Computers.
Computers. Stuff.
That's strange. Things.
Living room. It's most of the fiction and stuff. In the cafe. In the library. I quite. Yeah.
More books that way. That looks like the auditorium.
Escalators. After this, we gotta go.
Probably like not even half of this library. That was a basic rundown of the library. And there's all the children's books. Yeah. Ginormous.